two daughters, fair two daughters, both unwed. The oldest met a tradesman, younger tradesman she'd met. But of the two, the youngest one so lovely caught his eye. He courted her all winter long, and they courted day and night. For the blood within her crystal cheeks, it's such a color dry, as though the lily and the rose for masses should get strife. He gave to her a golden ring, made of the finest gold. Not for the daughter role. So from a clearing glistening cheeks, the tears gushed out of pace, which like the silver pearl do ran down a comely face. Oh sister, lovely sister dear, come take a walk with me. Come walk with me down by the burn, let it joyfully. Darkest coal, she walked in at a brim. Her heart was not a single beat as she threw her sister in. Well, sister, lovely sister dear, please lend me now your hand, and I'll give you coin to spare, I'll give you all my land. Well, sister sees you begging, for I'll give you hand or glove, and as you fade, I'll be sure to take your one and only love. And in the water cool and clear, the girl did fade away. In the bird beneath the tree, she lay both night and day. The tree grew so fast and strong down by the brim, and Tom, the green-eyed fiddler, he took his needlework from him. And from the wood the fiddler made a fiddle for to play. The sound it was so crystal clear, he played it night and day. Days had passed until at last 'twas on a summer's day, when Tom, the green-eyed fiddler, at a wedding was to play. Oh, Tom, you green-eyed fiddler, come and play a dance for me. Well, your wedding day with dance and grace, but such it cannot be. For I cannot play a single kick, nor wheels this bow can draw. This fiddle is a story that it needs to tell to all. And when the story it was done, the husband took his wife. His heart missed not a single beat as he entered her life. Her hands got their bladderness and walked unto the brim. In life they would not save my love, and devil throw them in. And then he took his own dear life, and in the burn it lay. In the burn they lay entwined both night and day.